Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Time to talk a tweaks for those who already jailbreak their devices on iOS 13, 13.5, 13.7, even iOS 14 up to 14.1, and also iOS 14.2. Those CD tweaks will be for you. So before I'm going to start today's video, let me ask you guys to give the video a big thumbs up and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified always whenever I release a new CD tweaks video. Okay, so let's go ahead right now to start talking about today's tweaks, and number one on my list will be the digital battery 13. If you guys take a look, how is my battery right now? It's gonna be looks like this. After I download the tweak, it will be changed the whole style. It wasn't like the Apple stock. It will be just like that. You guys can take a look at it, how it's gonna be looks like. This is how is the battery will be came with the number, with the percentage, after you download the tweak. So once you download the tweak, there is no configuration from under the settings. Just go ahead, download the tweak. After you install the tweak, go ahead, respring. Once you unlock your device, it will be just like that. So this one will be called the Digital Battery 13. Moving right now to talking about the other CD tweak, and the other one will be called the Switch Shades. This is for your switcher, your multitasking. If I want to go right now, you guys can take a look on the background. So once I swipe, it will be change the color for my switcher, just like that, based on the app color, just like that. So after you download the tweak comes with some configuration. Let me go through. So after you download the tweak, go ahead, enable the tweak. You have your colors right now here. So if you want, that will be the app icon, all the snapshot here. This is one of the things. Also, if you want to use just like the style that I showing you guys, will be once you want to swipe between the apps, and the background will be changed if you want to use the color here or based on the app color the way you like. If you want to read what's going on and what is that section will be for, the developer is already explained everything. And this is the transparent here for that slider if you want to change that. This is the most of the things comes after you download that tweak. Let me show you guys once again. If I want to go to my multitasking right now here, you can take a look. The background color will be changed based on the app color, just like that. Anyway, guys, this one will be called the Switch Shades. And moving right now to talking about the other CD tweak, and the other one will be called the Auto Face Unlock. This is for the devices has the face unlock. So let me show you guys right now. So if I go right now into my lock screen, from my lock screen, after my unlock or my device recognize my face, unlock himself by himself after you download that tweak. Let me show you guys once again, going into my lock screen, and once the device recognize my face, it will be just like that. Once the device recognize my face, it will be unlock himself that fast. In my opinion, this is going to be really nice and beautiful. It's better than you unlock your device, you wait until you swipe to unlock your device. But with that tweak, it is really nice and simple. So after you download the tweak, there is no configuration, just go ahead, download the tweak. And after you download the tweak, you need to just respring your device so your device will be take the effect once you want to come and unlock your device, just like that. It will be unlock himself just like that, that fast. This one will be called the Auto Face Unlock. Moving right now to talking about the other CD tweak, the other one will be called the Home Screen Widgets or the HS Widgets. So how is that will be work? So after you download tweak, any kind of icon, any kind of application, 3D touch on it or force touch on it, and just go, you will be see icons or an empty icons or blank icons comes like that. Once you tap on one of them, it's going to be giving you one of the options. So if you want to like bring one of the photo you have into your home screen, or if you want to use the time format, or you want to bring your today's widgets, let me show you guys. If I choose one of the widgets right now, let's say the battery here, so you guys can take a look how is that will be looks like. After I press on done here at the top, you will be bring that widget. So it will be Always, once you unlock your device, will be in front of you like that. If you want to remove that and replace that with on any other of the application you have in your device, just like that. Once again, tap on it. Let's say bring one of the pictures. It will be just like that. Tap on done here at the top. This will be showing you the some of the pictures you have in your jailbroken device. It looks like a widget in your home screen, and it will be always change the pictures, showing you the pictures that you have inside your studio. So this is what pretty much the tweak. You guys can take a look. Just the picture just switch, and this is how is the tweak will be looks like after you download it in your jailbroken device. If you guys asking about if there is any kind of configuration comes with that tweak, there is no configuration. Just go ahead, download the tweak. After you download the tweak, the only thing that you need to do, just any application you have in your jailbroken device, just retouch on it, go into edit home screen, and you will be see those blank icons. Tap on it, giving you the option, choose one of the options, and you will be good to go, just like that. Anyway, once again, this one will be called the home screen widgets or the HS widgets. Next, see the tweaks. Let me talk about the mobile menu. So you guys can take a look, some of the flowers, the tree, and other stuff that I have right now on around my deck here. And also there is like a small little birds flying on my screen. This is what the tweak will be provide you with after you download it in your jailbroken device. The tweak comes with no configuration. Just go ahead, download the tweak, and after you install the tweak, go ahead, respring your device, and once you're done, you will be see those birds just like that in your home screen, and you will be see the other stuff that I told you guys, such as like the flowers here at the bottom will be around your deck like that. So if you guys like to download this one will be called the mobile modo. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like the video, make sure to give the video a big thumbs up, and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new CD8 Weeks video. Catch you with the next one. Peace out.